Bill, we welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
Defense is on him. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. Dangerous area. Into the middle to Meek. Mon. To Meek. On the charge. 3-on-2. You can't give up an offensive chance like that. Good poke check. A chance. That's a great place for a shot. Alexander's positioning there, Bill. Questionable?
Very questionable, and he didn't pay a price on this one. He can't let it happen again.
Gets control of that puck in the slot. Got a chance. Good defensive play to break it up. Good pass into the center ice area all the way from the defensive zone. No more offense on that. He was just in the right place and that puck hit him. Meek. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Opportunity denied. Offensive zone poke check will free that puck up. To Meek. Two on the rush. There's the shot. He shoots. He scores. And that's going to knot it up. Just past the halfway mark of our first period. Meech's goal has tied this one up. Control that puck in the offensive zone. Backer's stick is picking that one up. Shows he knew where that pass was going. He'd already read it. There's a move to keep the offensive going. He's got a chance. Save made. Squeeze the legs together and stop that puck. Controls at the point. Picks it up. Delayed penalty coming up. Rush got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Shot. You get that close, you die when you get one that hard and you don't get it in.
What a shot. It's going to be...
He scores! That's a goal scoring effort right there. Kick save and a beauty. To Meech. 1 minute, final minute of the period underway. Great battle in front of the net. Got the puck. Scores! And that'll tie it. Another goal being scored. This one ties it up here in the first period. We've got a game grouping already up there.
I've heard of porous defenses, but this is Swiss cheese.
And that will be whistled on the ice. Offensive first period has come to an end. 2-2 after one. Here's a look back at the period's best. Thank you for your generosity. second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. They'll keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. That's where they wanted that interception. Liberals on wing side. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke. That's a two-line connection to Meech. With a couple of points on the board already, you can bet they're keeping an eye on him in this tie game. Well, they thought they had it out of there. Good keeper. Good effort to move it out of the zone. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Chance, great leg save. We've got a penalty to be called. Not sure what we've got for a penalty, but we've got one. He skates over to give it to the official scorer.
And it's a fine line. You want to get as close to the goalie to screen him as you can. You just don't want to interfere with him.
That puck's going to stay in possession after he tied up on the faceoff. Good save on a shooter shot. Earmarked for a goal. Great pad save. Through the middle. Great scoring chance coming. Left him behind. Good move by the goaltender using that leg. Nice play. Positioned against the post. Couldn't find any room. To Zarkov. He's got it again. We'll have a stoppage here for offside. To me. Leaves the defender in the lurch. What a move he put on. That's a goaltender coverage right there. They get a faceoff. Off that faceoff, tied up the D, and the puck's picked up by his winger. Pass along the boards. Nice use of the stick. Yeah, the referee's got his arm up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Play goes on.
Doesn't matter if a guy's got one hand or two hands on his stick. I mean, this is slashing any way you cut it.
Got where he wanted to be with that one over the top.
Fine-tuned it a little too high.
Scoring opportunity. Has it on the stick. He's alone. Breakaway. Score! And a short-handed goal is on the board. Opportunity down low. See what he does. Down low. Chance to score in that pass. That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Clears the length. Maher trying to get it out. Here's a two-on-one. There's an offensive opportunity. Tough save. And he got it out of there. That's going to go the length of the ice in the clearing attempt. They'll start this rush from their own end. That one on the tape up the wing. Memo! Great save made on a one-timer. Then go. Here we go. Two of them are lining up. We're ready. How's it going to affect the game?
Well, listen, his guys are playing well. I don't think it's going to hurt them.
9 minutes gone in the second. Backer's goal is the only one scored here in this period, but right now, he's given his team that one-goal lead. Takes that pass back to Zarco. Ouellette. Puck sent right through the middle. Backs on the two-liner. Brings that puck into the offensive zone. Two on two the other way. Good effort with the stick. Puck loose, picks it up. Pushing it along the boards. to meet. And he gains control of it. Great play right there. Great hands as he got it out of the zone and into the center ice area. To Alexander. His team's behind. He's got a couple of points, but right now he's going to need to give them more. Good chance! Scores! Right when they needed it, we've got a tie game. A bit. Good poke check. Good pickup of the puck in front of the net. To Alexander. 1 minute left. If anybody can get one late here in the second period. Oh, gain some room. Takes the shot. Misfired that one. That's right over the top of the net. Here's an opportunity. Big time shot. What a stop. Puck between his pads. He got enough of the hold on. Lucic's ability to block shots now is showing over a number of games.
Which really tells you about his mentality, because with the new sticks, everybody shoots hard.
Close game. And the way these offenses are going, no lead is going to be safe in this third period. 3-3 after two. Everybody, our third period underway. See if it's decisive or not. Hasek's turnover comes at a crucial moment in this game.
Well, I know he wants to be a hero, but with plays like that that are low percentage plays,
he'll tie up on that faceoff. Now needs a little help. Knocks that one away. Center ice poke check. Takes save. He'll carry this one into the offensive end. A delayed penalty now as the arms up for this call. Opportunity on that move. Short-handed here, so we'll get this call.
Well, you're this one, Gary. Clearly from behind. I mean, all he could see was numbers before the hit.
Yeah, great movement on the puck after he won that faceoff. Nice pass. Headmans that one up the wing. Controls that one. Up to the blue line. Down deep. He's got the puck. Head save. All the way with that. Under pressure. DeLucci. Good pass up through the middle. On the rush. Two-on-one chance. Good defense. Zarkov's defensive effort, a good one. Alexander's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone. Gives his team a chance to regroup. Good two-line pass. picks that up. Defensive end. Meech makes the move and gets in. Gets that puck. We've got a delay call coming up. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is.
Well, this is a tripping penalty, and Gary, he earned it. You've got to keep your stick out from under the other guy's skates.
Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 4 seconds.
He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Lucic. To Meech. To Meech. Under 9 minutes gone by here in the third. Backers' goal has increased their lead to 2. Tried to drag that line with him. Couldn't do it. That'll be whistled for offside. Here's a little deke that works through the D right off that faceoff. What a shot! Scores! That one comes a man short. Checking the time here remaining in this third period after that last one that brings them within one. They've got time.
Double-edged sword, though. They've got to get this game tied without giving up any more on their end.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes, 58 seconds.
He's got it out deep. Check will bring it up at center ice, poked away. Two on two the other way. Big time, and he scores! And the power play unit's working. Another power play goal. Meech's opportunities tonight have been markers.
There's no stopping this guy. I mean, he's really on fire.
You go up by 2 at this point of the game where the goals have been so hard to get. Maybe it's a lot of
post-mark play discipline. It should be enough to win.
To me, chance for the hat trick on this shift. He's got 2. He shoots. He scores!
Shouldn't be surprised by his ability to make plays like this. It is a work of art.
With that last goal, you put the game in the bag. Now what you got to do is seal it up and take it off.
Yeah, just clamp it down defensively a bit. They don't need any more goals.
Here's a delay call. In the zone. Great chances. What moves. Big advantage at the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Another penalty call. We'll see what it is as he heads over to the box.
Without a doubt, this is a slash by any standards. The new league, the old league, we earn this one.
Gets it down low.
1 minute, 1 second.
Through center ice. Not going to lose that one. Holds it in. Has control. There's a long shot, but he got it off quickly. On the tape, and he's in on a breakaway. He scores! And another goal on one of the most explosive nights he's ever had. Check the time remaining here in the third period with that last backer. That should be enough for them.
That is definitely enough. Depending on how many more they want, this may get worse.
And he held on to it. Big time effort. Take a look after that recent save, but not a lot of shots, not a lot of scoring opportunities. Goaltenders say they like work, but you know something? Quiet night once in a while isn't so bad.
Yeah, if it's really quiet and the guys in front of them are just keeping the shots down, I mean, none of the pucks are getting through to them. Well, I shouldn't say none. The odd one has gotten through.
Meech. Puck checks the puck away. Here they come. 2-on-1 opportunity. Deep in the end, he's got it. Shot. Scores!
All the coaches want here is for their guys to be good and responsible defensively the rest of the way.
Bill, because with the time remaining, this should be theirs.
It had better be enough. If not, it'll be a monumental collapse.
Takes a shot. Good use of the blocker to Meech. Look at the flying moves put on. Lucic's stick tonight. Boy, has he had some goals in there.
Without a doubt. And he's been on the ice when his team has scored, and that is why his plus-minus looks terrific.
Fired that one wide. Oh, my, did he want to get that on net. 2-on-2 on the rush. Here's an offensive chance from Adik as he gets around him. Real quick blocker move right there. Nice play on that save. He got another penalty. He heads over to give it to the official scorer.
I don't know if this was a slash as much as it was a love tap.
Referee calls it for two anyway. He frees that puck up in the neutral zone. Flashes a little pad on that one. We'll get a face-off off that frozen puck. Meech's four-goal performance tonight was outstanding. Let's take a look at how he got some of those to the back of the net. Good tie-up in the face-off. Zarkov's plus-minus numbers tonight, Bill, are terrible.
Well, I don't know how anybody was going to be a plus player in a game like this.
Dmitry, his scoring chances here tonight have been converted, and as a result, his team's on their way to a W. Good neutral ice move right there and keeps control of the puck. And we're almost done. Here's the third period's concluding, and wow, is this game gone one way. Loose puck, he's got it. To meet. Pushing it along the wall. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. Got it on the stick. Shot. Shot ends up hitting him and rolls away, and that will take care of any offensive chance there. Lucic is diving. Poke check. That'll break that one up. Love save. Novotny's got that. Lucic. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. Chance. Goal!